Restart hype. All right, now is the one, bro. Now is the one right here. All right. Go ahead and, boys, feel free to time it out. I'm gonna go ahead and smack this shit in 3, 2, 1. All right, bro. Cheers up, boys. Here's to another one. Thank you so much, Dan. Just gonna put them on the far left side of my other monitor so I really can't see it. I'm also gonna put my phone away so that I don't get distracted by the buzzes. That sounds like fun, Mel. What about is it, bro? I will be taking a little bit of time fucking out of town upcoming that I was not anticipating. It's the only thing that I'm worried about. Hey, no, that's strange, because I'm at 30... When you said that, I was at... Oh, shit, dude. Let's go, bro. All right, 4. Did we get lucky with any 5s last round? No, I think we just had 4s so far. Feels fucking bad. Oh, what's the live time? For me, it's exactly what Class Action said when he said it. Yeah, it's that. It's what they're at right now. Either way, it's just at an hour from when it started. So even if your time is different, as long as it's whatever it is, it's over. Holy fuck, you wiped me on factory now. Just GG, you're godly. Bro, thank you, man. I appreciate that shit. That's really nice of you to say. I'm definitely sweating my ass off right now. It's my first raid of my second Punisher trial. Hey, GG, guys. Another Punisher tournament coming? When? It is on December 16th, I want to say. And the qualifiers end on December 8th, maybe? You have to submit by the 8th. I'm not going to be here in town until the 8th, so I'm not going to have the entire time to submit qualifiers, so I'm making it happen fucking tonight, and in a few days we're going to get 40 or some shit. And if anybody thinks that I am worth it, please go on, hit exclamation point Twitter in the chat, and go and let fucking Pestily know. I quoted the tweet recently. It'd mean a shit ton. No, 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 you idiots, don't kill each other. Whoever the fuck asked me if the SA-58 was the right gun to use, I want to give them an affirmative yes. I want to let them know I feel confident this was the gun to use. Whew. I ain't even painkiller, baby. Do you have a link maybe to sign up? Check my Twitter. It is in the link to the tweet that I quoted from that. There's a few more for us. That's at 8, 7, 7 right now. How long has it been? This is what I was pissed about. All right, bro. Group us, A Volko, G fucking G, Doug. Alright, 7 kills, boys, 7 kills. Alright. We're shooting for stars, boys. We're shooting for stars. Sorry I'm not very good at chat today, guys, and I'm really sorry if I miss my follows. I have my notifications blanked out for me so I can't see them because it distracts me. Every time I see a notification, I just instinctively look over to see who followed and thank them and shit. And that's why also I have chat on the way left side of my monitor instead of over here. Normally, I feel like I'm really good about chat. Today, I feel like it's just not important right now. I love you guys so much. Fuck chat, I came for content, baby. You came here to watch man slay. Man's gonna slay. I promise, normally when I'm playing labs, I'm just sitting there doing this shit while I'm chatting with everybody too. It just means, suddenly surviving means something to me. It hasn't meant something to me in a long time, bro. I haven't given a shit about this game in so many minutes. This feels so different for me. I feel like I just started playing again, bro. Except, you know, 2,500 hours later, right? I should have had you in the middle. Not a bad point at all, Volko. Not a bad point at all, Doug. Waste of fucking time. They're ratting, bro. I'm not gonna waste time on trying to find them. Gen 4 needs a repair, but otherwise I'm looking pretty decent right now. Oh, I should have healed this. It's all good. Don't even matter, bro. It's two more. I think the real trick to this is that I think Eggnog's right in that I need these 4-man raids sometimes. I think that I'm doing a really good job of clapping 2 out. I think though that generally speaking it's gonna be worth it for me to stay that little bit extra to finish someone else off. We're running ammo on a run. I'm running M61 and M62, Trent. Either of them. I don't. Doesn't matter which to me. The only time that the difference applies is when you're running against tier 6, and I only can buy 80 M61 or reset, I think. I can't. I blow through fucking 80 bullets in a labs raid, bro. I don't know. I just can't. You have to switch guns is the thing right now. You have to switch guns if you want to consistently run shit, and I'm trying really hard to stay focused on like what I'm comfortable with and just barrel down with it. How much do you need on VOD quality to furniture? 30 to qualify for the actual like you don't qualify for the tournament with 30. You qualify to apply. So fuck 30, bro. I want 50. I gotta sleep, says Volko. Fair enough, bro. I hope I see you again, man. Sorry I haven't been able to chat more today. I normally like to get to know people that come on by. Maybe we can another time. Be fucking G's, man. I hope your other raids went really well. Must be on labs, because I see who's going. Yep, it's a labs tournament, which is perfect, because I just spent this white playing labs. So... Thank you. A little weirdo. Let's go! More, bro! This is the run, bro. This is the run. And then we're gonna do another one, and I'm gonna beat this run, bro. We don't stop! I gotta load some mags after that. I threw a lot of ammo out of most of my mags, but it's not gonna bother me. I need to repair. I did just load Found and Raid M993, by the way. Don't care right now. Really isn't the concern. Just wasted 40k, is what it is, bro. GG, dude, loot of our stuff, man. Oh, don't worry, everything's getting left. That entire raid just died, I think. I just killed every player, and it wasn't enough time for player scavs to spawn, and I left, so all your shit should be safe, man. GG's. I hope your night's been going and going good, Jewable Tooth. Someone's clipping some of this shit, right, bro? Someone's clipping some of that shit for me. Please, bro. I need it, bro. I need it. You normally don't see me sweat like this. Come on. I would hope so, too, blah, blah, drugs. I would hope so, too. You know what's funny is I have a clip button right here. I'm just such a baby. I probably could, after raids, just clip it and it'd be fine, but I'm busy. My brain is not wasting power on that right now.
Thank you.
Ah, never mind, never mind, never mind. Don't do it, actually. It doesn't make sense to. I'm not gonna have time to do it all. Up, baby. Alright. Be safe, Eggnog. 16 minutes, 15 kills in right now. Well, I think it's 16 minutes. I don't know exactly from my time. I have to go buy eggnogs, I guess. Either way, it's not like they're not gonna watch it and make sure it's an hour or so. Like, fucking. Whatever it is gonna come with the account of that. Somebody join the fucking game. Killing it, man. Thank you guys so much. Much love, Freddy. Again, guys, if you haven't checked my man out, please do, bro. Freddy's a rad guy, man. This ain't the first time he's been by here, boys. He's a cool member of this community, dog. If you like me, you'll like him. Or 17 or something, I'm not sure. It's not my job to count. It's my job to kill you, motherfucker. That's all I gotta focus on. I apologize, man. I feel like I'm just not very entertaining tonight. I'm not much of a personality right now because I'm just really focused. Hey, what's going on, Monkey? How you doing, fam? Take some time deciding that it's alright to die to improve, in my opinion. Take some time deciding it's alright to die. Oh, yeah, that's important as fuck. Just dying a shit ton is mad important. How you doing today, Monkey? What you been doing? How was your turkey day? What'd you do for it? Bro, hush, now you are cracked. Hey, bro, I feel like the gameplay is entertaining. I just feel like I'm not much of a personality right now. But you know what I'm saying? But thank you very much, guys. That's really kind of you. Izzy, did you have a good stream today? If you did, before you lurk, bro, I really appreciate you doing that shit, man. It means so much that you do it. Dirty Izzy, cracked ass gamer, bro. He's gonna be submitting one of these at some point too, bro. You're looking at some tech deals, cooking and cleaning. That's money, bro. What a boy. Start playing the game. That's why it's my first mouse and keyboard game. That's awesome, man. Keep it up. That's hard. That's a hard pickup. Class action. I ain't gonna lie to you. Oh, that's fucking awesome, Izzy. Your emotes are fire, bro. I love that shit. For labs, man, that's absolutely perfect. I hate you for killing those people, bro. I hate you so much. My next objective is to learn labs. Get ready to lose some money, because I feel like I had a lot of practice before. And I tell you, bro, I was not ready. I lost so much money because it takes so much money just to get in the first place. And there's so much bullshit you die to, bro, compared to other maps between like hackers, raiders, GLs, flash, shotguns. Like, people are willing to do anything it takes to get out of that map. They'll cheat, they'll cheese. Whatever they need to do. Hey, facts, clacks, action. All you need to start with is a green and a black card, and maybe a blue. But mostly, just a green and a black card is all you need, eat cards-wise, to get started. People know it's hell yeah, dude. Learn from this. This makes sense, bro. See what other people do. I mean, I think there's going to be someone that qualifies with some crazy-ass number by using a GL. I think there's going to be someone that just ends every single lobby and every single person he runs across because he's got a GL and he's gonna ult and slick it or whatever he wants to do. Thanks to the loot on Factory? Hey. I got you, meme. That's all yours, handsome. I have green, yellow, and black. Hey, that's a perfect start. Once you got green and black, you can make your profit back in like one room. You can make your key card back always in just one of those two rooms. Damn, 20 seconds. Magic read drugs. The problem is green is just so contested. Came in because I found the dog tags and found your name. A couple of people have done that today. It's funny. I like that shit, bro. I hope your raids are going well, meme. I hope you've been making some money on Factory. I've been losing all my money, but I don't really care right now.
Lucky you buckle up!
Fucking, did you just kill yourself, you asshole? Fuck, dude.
look at.
Fuck me. Exit campers, maybe. Damn it, bro. Did that guy just kill himself with a grenade so I couldn't do that shit? I'm not going over. It's too late now. He died this round? Nah. Not yet. Motherfucker, dude. I cannot believe he killed himself with his fucking nade, dude. That shit's crazy. We're trying to spam out as many factory kills as we can in 1 hour. Whoever has been keeping track in chat, I'm going to VIP after this. Because after every death, they have posted it in my chat. And I can't tell you how much that shit means. Oh, bro, I fucked this one up. I haven't died yet, so I'm not used to this. I'm just gonna have to throw my shit out. Yoinks, I hope you had a great Thanksgiving. Libby, thank you so much. I hope you did as well. Happy Thanksgiving. We are kicking some ass in this tournament right now. We started at 2:35. We got until 3:35. That means I've got about 33 minutes right now. In 33 minutes, I aim to get another 20 kills. I want to get 40 kills for this. Ant-Man 702 has been a tremendous help this run. Ant-Man 702, you're fucking amazing, man. Thank you so much for that shit. Ant-Man 702 is actually a previous homie too. I'm actually meaning that shit. I'm modding or VIPing him after this shit. It's done. Yep. Yeah, that's how you add the command. If you just want to type up a thing that's like, Yoinks is trying to spam as many kills as he can in an hour, so he's not paying much attention to chat. He's normally much better. Watch him fucking rage. Is the tournament just total amount of kills in a certain time? This is just to qualify. I had to get 30 in order to even apply. I hit 33 on my first try. This is my second try. I want 40. I want 40 real bad. Hey Sam, what's going on, man? So, how you doing today, huh? Right in the fucking middle of my screen. Why not take the armor out with you? That armor was fucked, and it was just gonna slow me down. I need to replace it anyways. I was already in my menu, so I was like, I'm gonna just drop it while I'm here. Someone else can have it. It's fucked up. Bro, this is the week to player scav factory, by the way. And just walk around. This isn't great. Two at halfway through. Nice. Yoinks out of control, killing everything, bro. That's what happens when you take me out of the labs where everyone's fucking sitting in corners like fucking doing fucking try hard and with my fucking tier 6 on. Fucking assholes, bro. Sam, how your stream's been, bro? Have you been streaming recently?
Time to take the mags from my other alphas.
I have other rigs that are full of 3 mags each right now. Worst case scenario, I just buy it on market. If I feel the run's really worth it, I'll just buy it out on market and fuck it. Just swap out the rig next raid. It's genius. That's genius. I might attempt it. You should, bro. I'll smoke anything. It has to be sativa. Yeah, it is actually sativa. But I smoke a little bit of both. I don't remember what it's called right now. I'll figure it out after this raid for you. I got the baggie right over here. I just figure if I smoke weed all day while I play video games before, I might as well do it while I'm doing a tournament now. Boy, he wanted to get out of this raid. Okay. That stays. I need to reload into my full mag and drop my rig out and switch to another one that's full of gear. Bro, take my gear? Sorry, bro. No can do right now. I'm in a bit of a rush. I'm trying to qualify for a tournament. It's the Pestily one. And I got to get as many kills as an hour as I can. So I haven't looted any of the last 55 PMCs I've killed tonight. Where I think. 'Fuck me, dude. What am I doing right now? It's the best we've got. Don't care if it's M80 right now. Mine's copped. There's a pinned tweet in the mods chat, text chat on Discord on how to add commands if you want. It if you just copy the syntax and just plug in what you want from there, I think Chaos pinned it a while ago. Bro, wait, mod check. Somebody use the emote right now. Right now. It actually makes sense. Mod check. Somebody, come on, come on. Anybody. Please. I swear. It should work. Tell your friends. Just realize I'm not in your Discord, bro. I miss you. I don't know what you're saying. Mod check? The emote, bro? I got time. That shit's too strong, bro. Mods text chat on Discord. It's just words. You don't have a better Twitch TV enabled in your browser. Download BTTV for the extension for Google Chrome if you're using that, and then you'll be able to see them. It's free, it's safe, it takes like 2 seconds. It's essentially nothing, but it just makes some shit look different on Twitch.
Fall back! Get the hell out of there!
Let's go, bro. I've never seen speedruns in Tarkov. This is kind of cool. I feel like this is kind of interesting. This is a really interesting way of, like, this is some fucking major COD-ass practice, bro. Like, this only works for you if you're already very competent at the game, I think. But if you are and you're willing to just throw away money like a crazy person, this is like fucking power leveling yourself, dude. It's insane. Fuck it. We go live. I'm not a Twitch expert. Hey, no problem, bro. I've never seen speedrun. Super cool. He's very good at it right now. Definitely in the zone. I am in the fucking zone. 26 of 20 minutes left. This is how I'm starting next wave.
Let's go, class. Let's fucking go, dude.
Alright. 26 kills. I got 20 minutes left. We're definitely on pace to crush 33, but crushing 33 ain't enough, bro. Thirty-nine is not enough, dog. The hour of day very well could be hurting me, dog. I was thinking about that earlier. I was like, I wonder if peak hours would help me with another run. But I plan on doing more tomorrow, I think. If you guys want to join in. By the way, again, exclamation point Twitter. That shit does work. I made it, bro. I promise. Fucking go and check out. Recently, I quoted the tournament tweet. And if you guys have a Twitter, it would mean the fucking world if you could go and tag me in that shit. Go and at the Yoinks TTV and Pestily's tweet that I've quoted recently. Because that shit is my big chance of making this shit, honestly. Because I'm sure there'll be people. There's people that are better than me, bro. I know that. There's people that are funnier than me, bigger than me, whatever it is, bro. So I want to do everything I possibly can. Fuck. Not a good enough run, bro. Not good enough. Reload. You're right. You're right. Facts, bro. Hey Z Witch, what's going on, Doug? GG. Assuming we just fought. Assuming. I don't know. You spend more time out of raid than in raid? Yeah, dude. I do. I wish I could fucking load into these faster somehow, right? If I already have half of a hot lobby wiped, which is me killing two players, it's essentially, if one of those players kills the other, I'm extending my time in raid trying to hunt down another player. And unlike when everybody spawns, I don't know where they could be. They could be fucking anywhere. And you've seen me before where I literally sprinted through office, second story, third story. Couldn't find them anywhere else. Just said I have to bounce because I've been spending too much time in this raid. And so sometimes it bites you in the ass. My theory is that it's probably better to consistently take the fight that you know that you've got in front of you off of spawn, make the best out of you can with it, and reset and hope for another good one. I think that's the type of gameplay that's going to win this, but I think it's going to require a lot of runs in order for it to work out, because you need a lot of good spawns. But I think with how many attempts people are going to be throwing at this, that's the answer. I might be wrong. I might be wrong about that. That's just my fucking strategy. Just do it, just do it, just do it, just do it. You do need some help, my friend. Sorry, I couldn't give it to you. That was Orchid? Yeah, probably. Damn. Too bad I didn't have time to grab that tag. 30 with 15 minutes left. Let's fucking go, bro. We keep moving. We keep moving. I'm pissed for 40, bro. 40 ain't enough. 40 ain't enough, bro. We need to go. We gotta pick it up. Damn right, Drug. Took a fat dumb on my chest, and I was sure I had him at least. He's not looting people. Guess I'll avoid Factory tonight. The next couple of weeks of Factory, I think, are going to be a lot of this. Play a lot of scavs on Factory, bro. There will be so much juice on the map, Z-Witch. I guarantee it, bro. I guarantee it, bro. Next week. Orchid, bro. Thank you so much for the fucking raid, homie. GG earlier, bro. GG earlier. That you just taught me something tonight, dog. G fucking G, man. Bro, can I get a shout-out for Orchid if I got a mod around? Pretty, please, bro. Thank you, Eggnog. Guys, go follow Orchid. He's in fucking chat. He killed me tonight, bro. Shows you how nuts that guy is. He smacked me up, bro. You just got me there. I thought it might have been you. I was like, not a lot of people run this juiced on Factory and use that voice line. I was like, I've heard that too many times on your little F keys, bro. We're even. GG's, man. Thank you so much for the raid, dog. How are the rest of your raids tonight, guys? Thank you so much. You looking good tonight. Xerox, thank you so much, man. You looking beautiful, dog. Xerox, you look like the type of guy that's about to be applying for this tournament. Or were you in the first, bro? What's the criteria for qualifying? Hit exclamation point Twitter. I recently quoted the tweet from Pestily. Exclamation point Twitter. And guys, if you could please, bro, if any of you want to see me in this fucking tournament, please go on the Twitter and tag me in. And tag Orchid, too. Man's a nutter, bro. I want to be in there with that guy, bro. This man's better learn... You better learn lives fast, Orchid. I had some time on you, bro. Scav to the left so no one spawned there. Stop killing each other, you morons. Three more, baby. Show me some rings, bitch. Show me some fucking rings, bro. Bro. I want to give it to him. I haven't died this run, bro. I have not died yet. Oh, did I die once? Might have died once. I can't remember, bro. If y'all ain't clipping this shit, I'm going to lose my mind. There ain't no celebration. There ain't no celebration until we're accepted, bro. What's up, Papa Smurf? How you doing, handsome? We sweating tonight. I'm sorry my chat interaction ain't on it. And I'm not really talking too much either. Oh, fuck, man. What are you trying to do? We're qualifying for Punisher, bro. We're trying to get as many kills as we can in an hour. You got a 30-second ammo problem, but no deaths. Nah, that's pretty fucking good. This might be a submittable run, honestly, if I can keep this up, bro. Life's fantastic, Papa Smurf. I can't complain, bro. I need 7 kills in 10 minutes? Wake up, bro. Damn straight. I don't have time to pack another bowl, bro. We're just going to have to let the sober brain do a little bit of this work too, Doug. Isn't it midnight for you? No? Okay, it's 12:45. What time is it for you, Anatomia? Thanks for stopping by. Just enough time for 2 more server waves. Blow us a kiss. Thank you so much, Papa Smurf. Guys, if you're rooting for me, please hit up that Twitter, bro. Hit up that fucking Twitter. Go and tell Pestily that they want to see the Yoinks, bro. That's what we need to do. We gotta flood that bitch. We gotta make him be like, bro, I'm sick of looking at my phone because all I see is at the Yoinks TTV, at the Yoinks TTV. Bro, Yoink, shut the fuck up. He's gonna call me on my cell, bro. He's gonna call me on my cell and say, yo, you dumb piece of ass. You American booty. Fine. You can be in the competition. But tell these fucking people to stop. Please. Let them know. 59 viewers. We've been blessed with some beautiful fucking raids tonight, Mega Man. It's great to see you, Doug. Hey, there's some good emails. I see copy plug. Much love, bro.
I was here.
Thank you, Dan. Thank you guys so much. I can't tell you how much the support has changed the chance of me to even be in this at all.
Get back!
Fuck, dude, I shouldn't have done this. I'm wasting time. Thought it was closer, bro.
Being a queen! What's going on, family? What is that background, bro? What are you talking about? What's that? That's the homies! Exclamation point, don't disrespect the homies now. My first 5 viewers, they'll be my last, bro.
They'll be my last, Queenie. How you guys doing tonight?
Did someone raid me or something? I can't see my notifications, bro. We're almost done.
I'm so sorry if I missed some shit. Mods, please shout out whoever the fuck I owe a blowjob, bro. I owe somebody.
Arson, what's up, family? Choke on this dick, son. I can't do it.
33 first try. I want 40 this one, bro. We're running out of ammo. Hey, GG's, he wrote.
Pierce raided you. Pierce raided me, bro? Oh, man.
Oh, that nasty sack. Oh, dude. Feels great. How you doing tonight, bud? Thanks. Oh, shit. All right. How much time I got? 7 minutes left. Got enough for a couple, bro. Guys, go follow Pierce right now. You're fucking degenerates if you're not, dude.
Laney, thank you so much for the sub. I saw that shit. I see that shit in the chat. I got my chat on the left side of my monitor, and it's an ultra wet. You know what I'm saying? It's like my ass back here. Kappa, bitch. Thank you for the subscription, you sweet ass. Repair armor? It's too late. I'll just drop it. Is it broken? How low is it? Imagine not using your free Twitch Prime that you get when you sign up with Amazon Prime. Doof, what the fuck are you? Are you kidding me, bro? Hey, thank you for the biddies, Mango. Guys,
exclamation point Twitter.
If you haven't already, if you could, I'm begging you motherfuckers, bro. Fucking
go over there to the quote, did tweet from Pestily,
and tell him you want to see a motherfucking Yoinks in that bitch, bro, because I want to be in that bitch. You follow me. Hi, Beanie Queen. I've seen your name before. I'm going to be honest with you. I'm going to have to stop by another one of your streams. Thank you so much for swinging by tonight. Arson.
Can I get a shout out for Arson? Oh, no. There it is. I knew it was happening there. I did not want to see that. Some idiot killed himself with a nade on my last run. Ugh. That wasn't a very good round.
We only got two. Only got two. How much time I got? How much time I got? Somebody tell me.
You got roughly 3 minutes.
Alright, thank you so much, Lignar. Unos mas, baby. That's one more. We got one more.
I need to throw an armor on. I need to throw mags of ammo in. And I don't have any nades, but I just don't have time to fuck with that right now. And I haven't needed them up to this point. So we're just not going to need them now. Simple as that, baby. I want 40, bro.
Three more, you hit four more, 40.
All right. Thank you. Let's do that. Let's do exactly that. I think that's the move. If I had to guess. I'll reload once I'm in raid.
Oh, killing it, homie. Damn straight. We gotta be killing more, though, bro. We gotta kill four more. Because 40's not enough, bro. I'm fishing. What's up, handsome? I hope you had a beautiful Thanksgiving, man. Thank you so much for hitting me up on Twitter, man. You are a fucking cool dude. Fishy, I'm pissed we haven't hung out before. Can I get a shout out for Fishy, bro? What a rat guy. He's fun as fuck. He was really polite, man. I liked meeting him. I'm so pissed that we haven't. How many times will you do? This is my second. 33 for the first one. I want 40 this time, bro. King Bitbot, bro. What a beautiful name. Hey, if I miss some followers, bro, I'm so sorry, but in about 3 minutes, we can talk all we fucking want. How about that?
Or 2 minutes now. Fuck, dude.
And we have loading time. We gotta hope for a late spawn, honestly. Chaos, what's going on, handsome? Now, that's a man I miss right there. What's he up to, bro? Hey, Fishy, thank you so much for the fucking sub, dog. Thank you so much, man. Welcome, dog. Full wipe this round. That's what we need. We need four kills right here, bro. We need five. We need a fucking five, man.
We need a five, man, bitch. Bring more. I keep telling them bring more. They don't listen. This is it. I do have nades now. Dumb bitch! Fuck you!
Try to grenade yourself to see how many you killed.
Got them all.
Just cleared that fucking lobby.
Let's go, bitch! Woo! Let's fucking go, baby! Come on! Come on, that's how you finish it, bro! That's how you finish it! Come on, bro! Bring more! Bitch! Yes! Woo! I gotta shut the fuck up. It's 1 a.m. I got, like, neighbors and shit, bro.
Jesus Christ, dog. Bro, I cannot believe this, bro. Fuck the tournament. I can't believe my chat's moving like this, dog. This is insane. What a fucking day, bro. I wasn't even gonna stream tonight. Thanksgiving, dog. That's some Thanksgiving shit. That's Auto Style, bro. That's the OGs. That's Team Anchor. Eggnog Doof, bro. Eggnog, I love you, bro. Thank you so much for your help today.
Bro, I think, I don't know, bro. If I hit what I think I hit, I feel like we might be submitting on the first day. I mean, I might still do more, but like, this might be the one we submit, you feel me? Where is it? How many did we start with? I'm at 3127 right now, bro. 3127 right now. 3127 right now. Resume.
Tell them to bring me my money.
Yeah! Happy Turkey Day. Hope you ate way too much.
Bro, we've had some fucking shit going on, bro. Okay, Ant-Man, thank you for the biddies, bro. Blah blah drugs, thank you for the follow. Blizzard fucking hosted me ages ago, bro. We got so much shit to catch up on. Holy fuck, bro. That's 41? Suck my dick, bro. Not one death. That's a 41 and OKD for the hour. Tell me the last time anyone's done that, bro.
Bring me my money.
Yeah. Jake, bro. He rated me ages ago, too. It's auto homies, bro. That's a submit, bro. That's a submit. How am I going to go 41 and 0?